Overnight line movers, Teddy. BetOnline.ag had Lipscomb up to 27.5 tonight in the A-10 tournament. Excuse me, A-Sun tournament versus Kennesaw State. Now sits at 25.5, even dipping to 24.5. High price favorite. We just talked about it a few moments ago. Who's going to come out? Do they come out and just put Kennesaw State to sleep tonight? Or do they wait it out? But it looks like some of those guys saying, you know what, Teddy? The way you start off the show, I ain't interested in 27.5, and I still might not be interested in 24.5. That's a lot of points to cover when it doesn't matter how many points you beat this team by. It's just about surviving and advancing.
Sure, exactly. One thing that you're going to see a ton of over the next week and a half, you won't see this in the big dance nearly as much. When the big dance lines come out, they're going to sit because they're going to be spot on. And you'll see a half point move, maybe a point move. In the conference tournaments, you will see significant line moves every day. The markets go crazy with this stuff based on what happens last night, based on what they're hearing, based on what they're seeing, and where there are literally hundreds of lines to get out in a very short period of time. You're going to see the betting boards go nuts. For this game, well, they're saying don't expect Lipscomb to bring it for the full 40 minutes today. Obviously, once they take the lead, they'll be thinking about further games in the tournament later in the week.
Virginia opens up as a strong road favorite at Syracuse. Seeing some buyback here now, Teddy. Looking right at the lines with betonline.ag, -5.5, -121. So it looks like Syracuse getting a little bit of love here at home when I take a look at this game, and we'll preview it a little bit more down the road. I like what Virginia does bring to the table, and you can't deny what they do against the number, but just interesting to see that Syracuse at home getting that number, because when you're looking at both of these teams, not the fastest paced out there, Teddy. So limited possessions, you're going to have to execute your offense. You're going into the Carrier Dome. The optics change a little bit, but just your quick preview there on that line dropping from around 7 to about 6, 5.5 at places.
Yeah, Syracuse has beaten Virginia the last two times the Cavs have visited the Carrier Dome, so they do have success against this team. The thing I want to point out here is everybody, and if you don't know about it, go look it up. I think we'll talk about it later in the show. But Virginia's road success in the ACC has been extraordinary. Against the spread, they have been monsters the last 2 years. And I mean monsters, as good as any team in the country in terms of road point spread covers. That's Virginia in conference play over the last 2 years. And you know what the wise guys say to that? They could care less, right? All they're worried about is this matchup and these two teams and tonight's game, and the series history gets thrown in the can. And what they're saying is, Virginia's ATS success on the road gets thrown in the garbage can. That's not what the markets are focusing on here. And if you're riding this trend, you're getting a cheaper price to lay.